love coming to work in the morning. I mean, how could you not with all the animals that I get to see and just make happy?
Bobo!
Hi, Bo!
Hi, Rafiki.
Hi.
Bo loves to smell shampoo. He loves to smell people's hair. Anything that smells fruity, they'll like. It's an advantage of having female keepers. We always use the nice-smelling shampoos.
I'm gonna say goodbye.
All right, bye, Bo. Yes, I'll see you later.
I know. I'll see you later, okay?
Cece, Franklin!
Morning, camels!
Come here, Franklin.
This is the family.
They're usually a little excited and weird in the morning.
This is a bridge, and they get bridged, and that means they did something right or good, and then they get their reward, which is the meat. Over right. Aw, that's good. This is when he's at his cutest. Set. Good boy. Up. Good boy. This is so we can look at his paws. Good touch. Cliff off. Good boy, good. Their breath stinks. There's no denying it. You could try a tic-tac, but I don't think it would work. You're a mush, I know. I think Cliff just likes to play. I can see it in his eyes.
The eyes are definitely the window to their soul. I can't even describe how looking into their eyes makes me feel, and just because that's how I read them, and that's how I can tell how they're feeling, and they do feel, and they're intelligent, they are thinking. They are beautiful animals, and they really need to be respected, and they just make me feel happy and closer to nature, which is great. People definitely forget what's out there. They forget that nature is beautiful and there's incredible animals out there, and it's not just the kind of car you drive or how much money you make. It's what amazing things are here. That is what makes it worth it every day.